After identifying pons, medulla, and cerebellum, we'll move forward and we'll look at this optic chiasm right here, and then olfactory bulbs, particularly large olfactory bulbs in a sheep, especially compared to humans. So olfactory bulb, optic chiasm, and then continue to look at those pons, medulla, cerebellum on either side of this ventral view of the brain.